Very drawn, very drawn, rich to you. God is about to give you next level acceleration. Money is not going to be a problem to you in days to come. I'm not trying to joke you. I'm not trying to hype you up. I'm not trying to tell you something. And even in your living arrangements, I see God bringing you comfortability. He couples and
hallelujah.
I see a divine shift. Seven shifts coming in. Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. Seven shifts that are coming into your life. Look at me. An emotional shift. Even things from your little girl stage and state. Let that go, says God. There's a fresh fire. Even the pain of rejection. Wondering why this happened. I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. You didn't come here by coincidence. You came here by divine assignment. Because this is your night for victory and your night for deliverance. God says you're going to get it this time. You believe in God to go to school? Because I see a door wide open. And January's going to be a victory month. I see you going into Miami easy. Easy. Receive it now. Fresh anointing. And fresh glory upon you. Fresh anointing. And fresh glory upon you now in the name of Jesus. Come on, are there any intercessors in this ministry?
Hallelujah.
I can't feel the power of prayer. I want to feel you put it on me. See now the prophecies going on. Some of you got excited. I got to rebuke you. Either they take the mic from me because that ain't the right spirit to have. When the word was going on, some of you was walking up and down, in and out, disconcerted, not focused. And now a prophetic word is being released all of a sudden. See, prophecy can't help you if you ain't living right. I can be honest with you. If you caught up in the night and know you ain't married, I can tell you just like it is. Prophecy cannot help you. Prophecy coming, there's a divine synergy of the Holy Spirit upon your life. I can tell you with all the money, all the blessing, all the breakthroughs you can experience. But if you ain't living right, you would take your human ingenuity and begin to funnel the process all on your own. Come here for me, Lord of God. There's a next level of worship that's supposed to come into this house. Are you a member here? Lift your hands to heaven. God wants to use you mightily and awesomely. Look at me, but you're holding back. I don't know why you're holding back. You're holding back. God says, I want all of you. I want an open expression. See, that's a key to the kingdom. Jesus says, what you confess before men, I will confess before my Father. Think about some of us in worship. I watch the praise and worship. Some of you ain't into it. Think about it. That's what you confess before men. I'm only trying to help you come to the next level. Some of you don't even carry that type of interest. Some of you stand around and say, well, I don't have to worship like that. The Bible says that everything that has breath.
Praise the Lord.
There's a wave of glory that's about to hit your life. And God says, even in the area of lack, I'm looking into your home and I see the challenges. It's a great sacrifice for you to even move out of Ikanamas Sunday, out of your normal place of normality. But God says, I'm about to break that yoke.
In the name of Jesus.
The power of the Holy Ghost is about to rest upon you. Grace and mercy.